Seriously?
She was like, because she wanted to say
something. I did do this to Bruno, and she was like, yo, that's not good for anybody's back. I'm like, I do this all the time. And she's I'm like, what do you know? What are you, a doctor?
Why didn't she, did she just not want to tell anyone?
Yeah. I mean, you know how people with BB, they come in, they lie about their career. He told that he was unemployed.
Yeah.
I was telling
Greg said he was a Costco manager.
I was telling people today, Sindy, that so my first season, I didn't tell people that, like, I played poker, which was bad because I kept, like, keeping a huge secret of that. Like, it affected, like, I was kind of, I didn't feel like I was myself.
I don't know how to
And there was a time when Sindy was giving, like, a, you gave this lecture on how pocket aces
I
are
hated
a bad,
pocket aces.
She gave this poker lecture.
I hate
and I'm just
pocket
sitting
aces.
There,
I
like.
I still do hate pocket aces.
And during that whole lecture, I'm about to explode because this is, like, my profession. This is, like, what I care about.
I still do. And then the amount of time that you text me to say, I lost this tournament because of pocket aces,
yes.
I go.
They do screw you sometimes.
Right? Because you're so overconfident.
But overall, they're the, yeah.
I know they're the best.